Yep. You have to get the other flank right now.
Is this it?
I can work with this. Super move is friendlies only. You know what? Actually, let's do that one, because that will take out two enemies in the middle.
Yes.
If we continue this fight. Alright. Not a lot of damage to it, but that's okay. We got most of these guys contained now. Okay. With this. Ooh, three-way combo. Those guys are gone. That's good. That is one regenerator mostly out of action.
In the name of them.
We need to turn this around real fast. Got a lot of action points. Okay. There are two regenerators left. Move it as a physics object. Okay, that's obnoxious. So can I get a three-way combo here? Nope. Didn't quite finish off the regenerator. But there we go. That leaves one by the entrance. So far, so good. Diana. Both of them. Okay. Let's finish them off. Oh, and Super joins in too.
That was well timed, huh?
Get this flank then. Okay.
Court is now in session.
Mm-hmm.
Following up my move?
All right, that's those flanks cleared. All right, so how I want to move these, or where to move these? Let's... This is the super tedious part. While backing up resets your move, or following your track resets your move, it doesn't cause you to reset the movement of the statues, or where you should push them to. That one that way. I'll have you kick that one then. This one took 1.5 dozen the other. This way. Alright, let Karen take over from here. Okay, nothing more of those. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I can't push it through there. That's going to be a Diana thing. Was a pain. Okay. And to keep you from interfering. Down and got that one blown up. Okay. Our dad's got the last one, and there's no more enemies going to be respawning in this area. Points to push the last one to the exit to the goal. If the physics objects would just let me, you know. There, last one. Mission accomplished. Okay, I want to do a save state here because that was very long and very tedious, and I don't have to go through that stupid nonsense again. Slow clap. Thank you. That's not good. Yeah. But yeah, like I said, beat Sugarubi, his powers are released. His spell is released, everyone gets turned back to normal.
City.
And you think we'll just stand by and let you?
You? What are you doing here?
Stopping your ass.
Strategist, you're starters. Foolish. It was obvious to me you would come here. Aren't you supposed to be able to predict our every move?
Quiet! I no longer need your Numa. So instead, I'll just incinerate you!
He's more powerful than I imagined. Is he feeding off those girls' souls? Subaru doesn't think we can defeat this monster with a frontal assault. We need a decoy. I'll distract him while you find a way to bring him down. Shinjiro, no matter what happens to me, just focus on destroying him!
Foolish human.
Subaru, no!
You impertinent creature. The time has come for me to turn you to dust.
You better not let me down!
I mean, kill the monster, you release all his spells, so we're good.
Focus on your mission!
I'll roast you both! This is the end of the line! What?
And theme music kicks in, power up kicks in.
Subaru knows.
Oh, our are you able to speak? Shut up!
Shinjiro's burning soul gives him the power to resist the flames of evil. Subaru knew she stood no chance against you herself. She knew that Shinjiro's fiery spirit was our only hope. Becoming a decoy, Subaru entrusted her life to him. It was the only logical strategy.
Well, put another way, to quote the great tactician Star-Lord, "Your distraction, you turd blossom."
You gave yourself up to me on purpose. But that's...
Subaru is finished. The only reason I'm talking to you now is so you don't see what Shinjiro's about to do.
You can't! Oh, damn it!
Subaru, don't worry about me. This was all part of my plan.
Yeah, but...
Everything was...
And in the end, I always knew you would be there to save me.
Everything is going according to Keikaku.
I had to prove that I changed, even if only in a minuscule way. But I've seen it. I can accept the person I have become.
They need to work on this sound mix. If this game were to get an HD... If this game were to get an HD remaster, I would definitely like say, okay, we need to turn the voice acting up and the music down for some of these bits.
I can't say when it happened. Maybe I started to change the moment I met you. Shinjiro, you've become the most important person in my life.
Have I ever told you you're my hero? You're everything I wish I could be. I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings. Something like that?
Isn't over yet!
Right, I'm sorry. I should have stabbed you several more times before we had this interlude. I apologize. I didn't give you the attention you deserve. That you merited. That's on me. I screwed up. Sorry. Apologize. I'm gonna make this up to you right now by repeatedly beating the ever-living stuffing out of you. Help?
Come, my robot servant. Bathe these rebellious humans in the flame of purification!
Look, I understand. You're hurting right now. You need to lash out. You feel that you need to lash out, but I think that's the wrong action, given the circumstances. But that's okay. That's alright. Make this up. That's alright. Make this up to you. By bringing the pain.
Let's go, Shinjiro. He's injured and desperate. We can't let him get away.
All right.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.